the only Tradia, and I'm bringing you that word on the street.
What's the word, baby?
K. Michelle recently reveals lupus diagnosis on her Twitter feed. She also went to thank her fans for all of their prayers and support thus far. She mentioned her lupus test was positive and negative. She's due for another blood test in 2 months, so let's all keep K. Michelle in our prayers.
What's the word, baby?
For all you Tamar Braxton fans out there, homegirl is really trying us right now. She went to her Instagram page to say that her album, Bluebird of Happiness, is her last album. Tamar Boo Boo, listen, I don't even remember the last album you put out. If you want to leave the music industry, there's the door.
What's the word, baby?
Bobby Valentino said he's not slowing down anytime soon. He went to his social media page and said that he signed a new deal with Universal. I mean, who finna cop his album, though? It might be good. Bobby, what's up? Let's see what you got. Make sure you're following us on Instagram at Streets1033CLT and follow me at TheOnlyTradia, T-R-A-D-I-A. Holla!
What's trending on the streets? The number one station in the streets, Streets 1033.